Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
This rematch in qualification 13 over in the red line. PS 2086. They've got one cone. They've got two cones. Back over in the blue line. Looks like 2609 is about to go engage their charge station. Back over on the red line. 26 has three cones and engages their charge station just in time. And we're in the teleop mode now. Right away on the red line. 2056 and 7058 immediately go to the middle field and grab two cubes. Over the blue line, 6992 and 2609 go over their substation to grab a few game pieces to go score over on their blue line's grid. Back over on the red line, 26 still got another cube, scoring as many game pieces as possible. Red Alliance's grid already looks very full. Back on the blue line, 2609 back over their substation with looks like 6992 maybe. 609 running, jumping over their charge station to go place another cube over in their grid. Looks like they're reaching for the high row. Oh, no, they get in the middle row, but looks like they complete a link by doing that. Back over in the red line. 26 racing across the field. Back over with a cone in their intake to score. 6992 in the blue line. Tipping over a little bit, but they still stand in, scoring a cube over in the lower row. 2056 again, back at their community, scores a cone and back at their substation to get another one. 6992 and 2609 back over their substation. Grabbing in more game pieces to go score. 4015 doing a bit of defense to tip it a bit back and forth, but doing some defense against 6992, stopping them from trying to get back to their community to go score that cube they just collected. The blue line rams in the 26 trying to go back to their community to go score a cube, it looks like. 26 makes it back to the community though, place another cone. Now we're in the end game. I see 4015 on the red line is already lined up to go engage on their charge station over the blue line. They think 6992 and 6975 already engaged. Looks like the red line is trying to get two robots up, 4015 and 7058. We have 15 seconds left. Will they get it up in time? 6-9 over the blue line, still trying to get a few last-minute points. 5 seconds left. Red line still struggling to get engaged. And that is time. We'll have your official scores ready for you in just a moment. And the scores are in. Let's take a look at the match. Goes to the Red Alliance with a score of 116-79. The Red Alliance walking away with 3 ranking points. 2056 still holding first place, where their alliance partners are moving up in the rankings. Although on the Blue Alliance, 2609, due to only getting 1 ranking.